The elderly man hit by an SUV in Oakley this afternoon has died. William Weatherwood was crossing Madison Road near Crossroads Church when he was hit by an SUV. Police tell us the 80-year-old was in the crosswalk when the driver turned onto Madison. Officers say the driver was not speeding nor impaired. It appears at this point at least to be just a tragic accident.